Using a ring stretcher is an easy way to stretch wedding bands up. But once in a while, you'll have a wedding band that is too large for the mandrel on your ring stretcher, and you're unable to stretch it up using the stretcher. An easy way I've found to overcome this problem is to make a sleeve to fit down over the mandrel of your ring stretcher, enlarging it to stretch larger wedding bands. To make the stretcher, I bought a copper nipple from the plumbing department of a hardware store. This is a 3/4 inch copper nipple made to join two hard copper pipes together. I placed the sleeve onto the ring stretcher and used a fine tip felt tip marker to mark around the bottom and top of the sleeve where the lines, the slits in the ring mandrel on my stretcher are. I then used a small ruler and drew a straight line on the copper nipple. I then placed the copper nipple in a vise and using a coarse saw blade in my jeweler saw, or you could use a hacksaw, cut on those lines to 3/4 to 7/8 of the way through the pipe nipple. Turn it around and cut all 6 lines, so that you have slits cut into the pipe nipple, making 6 flanges. You need to cut these lines into the copper nipple, because if you do not, the copper will stretch around the wedding band and you will not be able to get it off. Before stretching a wedding band on a ring stretcher, you should always anneal the band to soften it. Once the band is annealed, place the sleeve over the ring stretcher and place the band on top of the sleeve and stretch it as you normally would. Once you've stretched one side, turn the band over and stretch from the other side. While stretching, always check your progress on a ring mandrel and stretch a little at a time until you've reached your desired size.